Okay, good morning boys. Once again, as part of our discussion over the sample papers, we are going for sample paper 3 on the birthday of our Prasad. Happy birthday, Prasad. So in that, that's why I think Sandeep is busy. You must have given party to him. Right, Prasad, happy birthday, God bless you, enjoy your day. Right, so today in this session we are going to discuss section C. As all of you know, section C is diagram based questions, or one small paragraph will be there on a concept. It is called case based questions. So either it is case based questions or diagram based questions, section C. Okay, and 12 questions will be there and Prasad has to answer only 10. Choice is there, right? Now we come straight to the paragraph. In angiosperms, the pollen grains are being transferred from the anther to stigma and it is termed as pollination. This phenomena was discovered by Camerarius in 1694. See the year, 1694, at the end of the 17th century. Pollen grains are immobile. Mobile, opposite, immobile. All of you have got mobiles. They cannot reach the stigma by themselves. An external agency is required for this, like in the form of wind, water, insects, caracol, like that. So pollination is mainly of two types: self-pollination, cross-pollination. Now there is a diagram. I hope all of you are able to see the diagram. You can, as Prasad said, you can zoom out and see. There are three labels. First one is plant X, plant Y. In that, you have got P, R, Q. P, R, Q with arrow marks. So the diagram given below shows two plants of the same species showing different types of pollination. Okay? Now you can see R and P. R and P. Arrow mark started at R. It came towards the P. Another one. From Q it started and arrow mark has been drawn towards the other flower. That is plant Y. Other flower of the other plant. So you got plant X, plant Y. Two plants. So the concept is about pollination. We understood that. Based on that concept pollination, what are the questions? Question number 49. What is transferred between the plants in the process indicated by arrow P? Okay. Is it nutrients? Is it ova? Is it pollen grains? Or is it seeds? Which one is transferred? Question number 50. Which of the following statements is correct regarding processes PQR? PQR. A. If plants X and Y belong to genus Cannabis, then their flowers need to produce sticky and heavy pollens in very small amount for the accomplishment of process Q. B. Processes P and Q. Identify now P and Q as well as R introduce genetic variability in the offspring of sexually reproducing plants X and Y. Option C. Flowers of plants X and Y need to produce odor, means nice smell, odor, and nectar, means honey, for completion of processes P and Q if they are entomophilous. Entomophily, remember? Next. D. Wind serves as agent for process Q if plants X and Y belong to genus Salvia. Okay, so which of the following statements is correct? Is asking you correct statement. Linking this, we follow question number 51. Identify the processes PQR. P, please see the diagram. Please see the diagram. Observe for some time. Yes. P, Q, R. A, zeitonogamy, xenogamy, autogamy. Now he is giving the options. B, allogamy, autogamy, zeitonogamy, and next table, chasmogamy, zeitonogamy, allogamy. And the third column, cleistogamy, xenogamy, and autogamy. So now, out of the A, B, C, D that has been given in the form of a table, so under P, under Q, under R, which one? Which one is the correct option? Option C, option A, option B, and option D. So diagram based question. Observe the diagram and answer this. Next, question 52. In Catharanthus, the growth of style brings the stigma in contact of ripe anthers present on the mouth of Corella tube. This is an example of cleistogamy, xenogamy, zeitonogamy, homogamy. So in Catharanthus, the growth of style, you know, style, stigma, ovary, gynecium. So what is it? Question 53. Which of the given processes represents a type of pollination that would result in greater adaptability of the particular species to potential environmental changes? A, all of this, of course all of this should be last. Okay. B, it is P. Option C is Q, option D is R, option A is all of this. Which of the given process represents the type of pollination that would result in greater adaptability of the particular species to potential environmental changes? Now the clue for you, Kadakol, greater adaptability. Next. Question number 54, assertion and reasoning type. Assertion, cleistogamous flowers. I told you when I was teaching this, take care of the spelling, and the spelling gives you a clue. Cleisto, CL, and closed, CL. So cleistogamous flowers produce assured seed set even in the absence of pollinators. Reason? Cleistogamous flowers which do not open at all. That's why I said closed. The anthers and stigma lie close to each other. When anthers dehiscence, pollen grains come in contact with the stigma because it is a closed flower. What are the options? A. Both A and R are true, and R is the correct explanation of A. B. Both A and R are true, but R is not the correct explanation of A. C. A is true, but R is false. D. A is false, but R is true. Next, we move on to question number 55. The correct order of uterine layers from outside to inside. Starting with outside. So A. Endometrium. Of course, Kadkol will not touch that because the word endo means inside. But we have to start from outside. So endometrium, myometrium, perimetrium. B. Endometrium, perimetrium, myometrium. C. Myometrium, perimetrium, endometrium. And D. Perimetrium, myometrium, and endometrium. Question 56. The type of placenta found in human beings is, now he is asking about human beings, placenta, because remember placenta is used in both plants as well as animals. You have to take care when you are reading the question carefully whether the placenta that is being asked in the question, is it about animals or is it about plants. Okay, so here the question is specific. Placenta of human beings. So cotyledonary, zoonary, discoidal, and diffuse. Next, question number 57. Which one of the following pairs of plant structures has haploid number of chromosomes, N number? A. Nucellus and antipodal cells. Megaspore mother cell and antipodal cells. Egg cell and antipodal cells. Egg nucleus and secondary nucleus. What is the condition? They should have N number of chromosomes, only one set of chromosomes. Question number 58. A human female reaches menopause around the age of, now menopause, not menarch, menopause, 50 years, 70 years, 15 years, and 25 years. Next, 59. Cultivation of hybrids has increased productivity, although it is not used extensively. Okay, hybrids. A. Hybrid fruit may cause genetic diseases. B. Hybrid seeds are unhealthy. C. Hybrid seeds have to be produced every year. Hybrid seeds are smaller in size. Next, last question. The vas deferens receives duct from the seminal vesicle and opens into urethra as male reproductive system diagram, lot many questions about the male and female reproductive diagrams. So you need to practice. A. Ejaculatory duct. B. Ureter. C. Epididymis. And D. Efferent ductule. Efferent. So this is the reason why I was telling you అట్లీస్ట్ డైలీ వన్ డయాగ్రామ్ యూ ప్రాక్టీస్, డైలీ వన్, అండ్ లేబుల్ ఇట్. ఆఫ్టర్ లేబులింగ్ కరెక్ట్లీ చెక్ ద స్పెల్లింగ్స్ ఆల్సో, కరెక్ట్లీ యూ లేబుల్ ఇట్, స్పెల్ కరెక్ట్లీ, దెన్ అండర్స్టాండ్ ద సిగ్నిఫికెన్స్ ఆఫ్ దట్. What is the use of ejaculatory duct? What is the use of ureter? What is the use of epididymis? What is the use of efferent ductule? Like this. Then you will be in a position to answer such questions. Right? I am giving just 1 minute. Check whether you have answered all. And if you have answered all, straight away I am going to give you the key. Shall we go ahead? Rakesh?
Yes, sir.
Shall I give the key?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, question number 49. Answer C, pollen. Question number 49, answer C, pollen, diagram based question. Question number 50, answer C, flowers of plants X and Y need to produce good smell, odor, and nectar, honey, for completion of processes P and Q if they are entomophilous. In the given figure, if you observe, process P, Q, R represent self-pollination, that is xenogamy, xenogamy, cross-pollination, and autogamy. So P is self-pollination, Q is cross-pollination, and R is self-pollination. Autogamy. Pollinating agents are required for accomplishment of P and Q, but no agent is required for autogamy, that is R. Out of P, Q, R, only Q is responsible for introducing genetic variability, as it is cross-pollination between different plants of same species. Different plants of same species. Species should be same. So salvia is insect pollinated, whereas cannabis is wind pollinated plant. That is the explanation. Question 51. Option answer is B, that is option A. P is xenogamy, as we told in the above question. X is xenogamy, R is autogamy. Question 52, answer is D. D for dog, homogamy. Homogamy occur in chasmogamous flowers. What do you mean by that? Chasmogamous? Flowers that open flowers, where anthers and stigma are brought together by growth, and after growth little bit of bending or folding towards each other. So homogamy. Next, question number 53, answer is C, that is Q. 53 is answer C, Q. Next, 54. Answer is A. Both A and R are true, and R is the correct explanation of A. Next, 55. D, answer is D. Perimetrium, myometrium, endometrium. The wall of the uterus has three layers of tissues. The outermost thin layer is called perimetrium, followed by a thick layer of smooth muscles, myometrium, and the innermost, of course, all of you know, glandular endometrium. So as Kadkol was guessing, answer is D, perimetrium, myometrium, endometrium. Now question number 56. Answer is C, discoidal. Fetus is attached to uterine wall by placenta. It is a disc shaped having a number of finger-like chorionic villi. This kind of placenta is called discoidal placenta. Next, question number 57. Answer is C, as you expect, egg and antipodal cells. Why? Egg and antipodal cells have N number of chromosomes, haploid structures, as they are formed by meiosis, reduction division. Since we are saying reduction division, automatically 2N becomes N. Number of chromosomes from two sets will be reduced to one set. 2N becomes N. So this kind of division occurs only during gamete formation. Gametogenesis, remember? Next, question number 58. Answer A, 50 years. Of course, this is an average, but I told you, because of your computers and other things, this age is coming drastically down. 50 years, okay? So the stoppage of MC in human females is called menopause. This indicates the end of reproductive phase of females at the age of about 50 years. Of course, it varies. Next, question number 59, C. Hybrid seeds have to be produced every year. That is the thing. Hybrid seeds are produced to increase the productivity, resistivity, and increase the nutritional value of both seed as well as fruit. It is not used extensively, as hybrid seeds have to be produced every year. So it becomes costly to farmers. And finally, last question. A, ejaculatory duct. The male sex accessory ducts include rater testis, vas efferentia, epididymis, and vas deferens. The seminiferous tubules of the testis open into vas efferentia through reti testis. Then the vas deferentia leave the testis and open into epididymis, located along the posterior surface of each testis. Then epididymis leads to vas deferens that ascends to the abdomen and loops over the urinary bladder. So it receives a duct from seminal vesicle and open into the urethra as ejaculatory duct. You will understand this when you keep that diagram which you have been practicing, male reproductive system, right? So calculate out of 12, how many right? Yeah, 56. Somebody is asking 56 is discoidal. Answer C, discoidal, because of presence of that finger-like structures, chorionic villi. Yes, Prasad? Okay. Because he is asking from outer to inner. हाँ आउटर इज द पेरिमेट्रियम ना, हाँ बट सिंबल, हाँ दैट्स व्हाई डी इज द आंसर. फ्रॉम एक्सटर्नल यू आर गोइंग इंटरनल, पेरिमेट्रियम टू एंडोमेट्रियम, फ्रॉम आउटसाइड वी आर ट्रैवलिंग इनसाइड. ओके प्रसाद, ओके. इन द क्वेश्चन व्हाट इज इट प्रसाद, 55 नो, या ऑप्शन ए, ऑप्शन ए. सी व्हाई इट कांट बी ए प्रसाद, फ्रॉम एंडोमेट्रियम इज गोइंग, बट व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन, फ्रॉम आउटसाइड टू इनसाइड. अंडरस्टूड, नो इवन बाय सिंबल इट इज नॉट करेक्ट बिकॉज ही इज शोइंग,
सिंबल इज शोइंग एरो
सर, हां एरो इट इज
नॉट ग्रेटर,
नॉट ग्रेटर, नो डोंट टेक मैथमेटिक्स प्रसाद, दिस इज नॉट मैथमेटिक्स, ओके. इट इज शोइंग द पाथ, डोंट थिंक इट इज ग्रेटर दैन एंडोमेट्रियम. आई नो वॉट इज इन योर माइंड, एंडोमेट्रियम इज ग्रेटर दैन मायोमेट्रियम लाइक दैट, नो नो. The question is from outside to inside, so it's a path. It is indicating the path, right? So, at the end of the session, I will be posting this in your group now, right now. Check. Two things you have to put. Section C, out of 12, how many correct? And overall, out of 60, how many correct? Okay? Right, we'll see tomorrow one more paper. Right, bye, take care.